Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So finally I came back with a stable HyperOS 2.0 ROM for my Redmi Note 10s phone. And those who are using Redmi Note 10s phone, this ROM is just change your phone in one click. Okay, so let's start the video. So first of all, if I go to the settings panel, I can see the new settings panel was in there, and this ROM is on top of Android 15. If I go to the settings, and this ROM is on top of Android 15. Okay, and this ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0.2 version, and this version is more stable and good battery life I get on this ROM. All the features are working perfectly on this ROM. I did not face any kind of problem in this ROM. You can see this has apps opening, closing animation, and this is the China based ROM, but you can easily use this ROM. There has no issues. All the functions and all the features are working perfectly on this ROM. You can see this ROM has brand new Xiaomi's HyperOS 2.0 control center, and this is the notification panel, and there has no issues on this ROM. If I talk about this ROM features, if I go to the gallery, I can see this ROM has all HyperOS 2.0 gallery features are also working on this ROM. If I go to the edit option, I can see all the HyperOS 2.0 edit option are also working on this ROM. Sky option, erase sky, all the things are available on this ROM, and easily you can easily use this ROM. There is no issue. And this gallery has the brand new Hyper AI, which is the Xiaomi's new key selling point, but this AI functions are also available on this ROM, so there is no issues. I can see there has the alagala category option and memorize, journeys, albums, and is it etc etc, because this ROM has in gallery, this ROM has feature packed. Okay, there has no problem on this ROM. And if I talk about this phone camera, I can see the phone camera is working perfectly. There has no issues, and the camera interface are brand new HyperOS 2.0. All the camera are working perfectly, so there has no issues on this ROM. And the picture quality of this ROM is good. And the video functions are working perfectly on this ROM. There is no issue. You can easily record video up to 4K 30fps, and there has the good video, and the video quality is good. And this ROM has no fingerprint and face lock issues. You can easily use fingerprint and face lock on this ROM. There has no issue. I can see I am using fingerprint and face lock, and fingerprint and face lock are working perfectly, so there is no issues on fingerprint and face lock. In previous ROM, the face lock and fingerprint does not working, but this ROM fingerprint and face lock are working perfectly. Now if I talk about this phone lock screen customization, this ROM has Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 lock screen customization. Just tap and hold and click the customization. I can see the Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 lock screen customization, and the lock screen customization are also working perfectly on this ROM. The TFT wake of fonts, color, you can easily change. You can change the wallpaper and etc etc are also working. If you use this customization, I think you will be satisfied, and all the functions are working perfectly, so there has no issues on lock screen. Now I am talking about this ROM's battery life. You don't believe, I use many kind of HyperOS 2.0 ROM, but this ROM's battery backup is good, and most importantly, this ROM has no heating issue. Okay, and I again told this ROM has no battery drain issue and no heating issue. This is very good, and this ROM in daily drivers you will get a good battery life on this ROM, and this ROM has no battery drain in night. You will get just 1 or 2% battery drain on night, and that is normal, I think. Now if I talk about this ROM game performance, this ROM game performance is good and better for other HyperOS 2.0 ROM. This ROM has brand new voice changer option, brand new game turbo. It has also built-in voice changer option. I can see the balance and white boost are also working on this ROM, so you can easily use this voice changer on this ROM. There has no issue, and the game performance is good, and most important, this ROM, when I play game on this ROM, I don't get any kind of heating issue. This is very good. And if you in previous ROM, I told that the game performance is all not good, but this ROM, the game performance of this ROM is so awesome. And if you guys are gamer, you can easily use this ROM, so there has no issues. And this ROM has all brand new launchers. You can see the widgets are also working. And this ROM is China based ROM, so you can easily use many kind of widgets. Here you can see I am already using many kind of widgets, and you can easily use these widgets. And there, here you can see this ROM has also brand new Xiaomi HyperOS 2.0 wallpaper, and this ROM has also the super wallpaper. If you download this super wallpaper, and you can easily use this super wallpaper, there's no problem on using it. And if I go to this settings and go to the personalization, you can see this is the Xiaomi's brand new HyperOS 2.0 personalization option, and all the functions are working properly on this one. And this ROM has the Chinese theme store, so you can easily got many kind of China theme, and you can easily import any kind of theme if you like. Okay, and this ROM has Xiaomi's Mi Dialer and Mi Message app. You can see the Xiaomi's Mi Dialer and Mi Message app also working properly. There has no call drop and issue. Okay, and all the working are messages are coming and working perfectly, so there has no issues. And when you boot up this ROM, you will not get the Play Store, so don't worry about this. This ROM has the also Play Store. Just go to the settings panel and go to additional settings, and you just need to enable go to the account and scan, and you need to just enable this Google basic service. After that, you will use all kind of Google apps working perfectly on this ROM, so there is no issues. Just log in your Google account, and you can easily use this Play Store option are working properly. You can see I am using all the Play Store apps are working, so there is no issues on this ROM. So now I am talking about who will use this ROM. And those who guys need a good battery life, and those who are using social media and watch movie for a long time, he will use this ROM. And those who are moderate level gamer, then who guys you usually use this ROM for gaming, there has no issues on gaming. And I play game on this ROM. I do not get any kind of problem, and I don't get any kind of heating issues on this ROM. The game performance of this ROM are also good, so you guys can easily use this ROM. And I am using this ROM for 10 days, and I do not get any kind of heating issue or something, but sometimes it's lags. Okay, and this ROM all the features are working perfectly, so there is no issues. And this ROM is not certified, but this ROM is pre-rooted, so you can easily flash a module to certify the Play Store, and you can easily use any kind of app. And all the banking app are also perfectly working on this ROM. There is no issues on the banking app. All the banking apps are also perfectly working on this ROM. So now I am going to talk about this ROM installation process. So you need to just go to the settings, and you must need to unlock your bootloader. Without unlocking bootloader, you cannot do anything with your phone. Okay, so bootloader unlock is must. After that, you will remove all kind of fingerprint and face lock password, remove, and you will sign out from this Xiaomi account. After that, the other process I will show in my laptop. So begin to the laptop. So after coming up to the laptop, you need to download the ROM file. I will provide all the file link in my description box. Here is the ROM file. Just download this ROM and just extract this ROM. After extracting this ROM, you will got these three file. Now you need to download this ADV setup file. Just double tap it, and it will be automatically download. And you need to download another file. Just download this Mi Flash tool. Just download this Mi Flash tool and unzip this file, and you will get this kind of file. Just double tap Mi Flash and press yes. A new pop window will came. Just install this driver from here. Okay, just install, press this, and it just press this install button, and driver will automatically install on your phone. Now you need to boot your phone into the fast boot mode. To doing it, just press the volume down and the power button of your phone at the same time, and your phone will automatically boot into the fast boot mode. So after doing that, just connect your phone with your laptop or PC. So I connect it. Now you click the 2 underscore flash. Just double tap it, and a new pop window will come. And now you just press type Y and hit enter, and this ROM will starting installing in your phone. So it's take a few moment, so wait some moment. So guys, here you can see the ROM will fully flash on my phone, and now you can type any key from your laptop and the window will automatically close and my phone will boot into the MI logo. So thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys enjoy this video, I would request you guys to subscribe my channel and hit the like button. If you guys don't understand something, message me on Telegram. I will try to help you guys. So thanks for watching this video.